Hey, Malik, will you hold these books here for a minute?
Sure, why not? I am the token black guy. I'm just supposed to smile, stay out of the conversation, and say things like, damn, shit, and that is whack.
Hi, Jake.
Catherine?
Can I ask you a question? Why is it every time I tell a guy they can put it wherever they want, they always stick it in my ass?
Oh, damn.
That's just way too much information for me, Catherine.
Oh, no, Jake. Way too much information would be telling you that after they're done, I always take a huge dump.
Shit!
On their chest.
Oh, that is whack.
Wager. I'm gonna pick the most hopeless girl at this school, and I'm gonna bet that you can't turn her into prom queen.
You're on, I see.
And I'll bet you that you lose that bet. But in doing so, you learn a much more valuable lesson and win. In life, that is.
You're both on.
All right.
Take that. She's got paint on her overalls. What is that? Guys, there's no way she could be prom queen.
Damn. That's just whack.
What are you doing here?
What do you mean?
Well, I'm supposed to be the only black guy at this party.
Oh, damn. Shit.
Yeah, I know. It's whack.
Hey, man, my bad, man. No doubt. Look, why don't you take this, man?
Thanks.
Right. Do you think?
Hey.
Yeah. Peace out, brother.
Hey, honest mistake.
I just swear about that,
right?
Are you talking about Janie? Because I saw her last night at the party, man. She was looking good as a dumpster filled with gristles.
Bling, bling.
Do you know where Austin went?
All I know is that he rented a room at the Sunrise Motel. Room number 6. It's the one right past the ice dispenser. If you hit the Pepsi machine, you went too far. Oh, and the door will definitely not be locked. That's all I know.
Thanks, Malik. You know, you're an intelligent, insightful human being who doesn't get the respect and attention that he deserves.
You really mean that, Jake? That's great, man, because I've always wanted to discuss with you the repercussions of the ramifications.
Gosh, I gotta go, sorry.
Motherfucker.